Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... The loss of Vis Electra, that is a failure that must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez has been born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks.
You did this. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
So listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Rico, take out those tanks. I'm heading into town. Mirabello will pay for this!
Thank you.
gate open. I'm a sitting duck out here.
Waiting outside of Kirilla. Is this everyone?
Just get Mario out of here. I'll cover you.
Target is fleeing. Engage!
Damn! Reinforcements! Drive! Go, go, go!
Make Mirabello pay for this, Rico.
Here
they come again.
We're almost there. Keep them off us.
We'll worry about the guns. You worry about the road.